Cause baby, there
ain't no mountain high.
Hallelujah!
Ain't no mountain low.
The Dublin Gospel Choir here on the finals of the Voice of Ireland.
We're performing The Clash, Should I Stay or Should I Go?
Yeah.
Opening ourselves for many different Ripper Parks on Twitter, yes.
I actually used to sing that years ago. I was in a little band in Thurles called Unreal.
You're going to get the obvious fella going, no, you should go. I'm in Thurles.
There's four of them there. They're all in it to win it. They've got through so much and got so far to get to this point, so I think everyone is in with a chance of winning. You just can't call it, really.
Emma, what are you singing this evening?
I'm singing Hideaway by Kaiza. For my favourite performance of the series, I'm doing This Woman's Work by Kate Bush.
She Will Be Loved and We Cry by The Script.
Man in the Mirror by Michael Jackson and Mama Knows Best as my favourite performance.
If I Were a Boy by Beyonce and Who You Are by Jessie J.
If you were a boy, what would you do?
I'd go mad.
So we've got the Gospel Choir in, we're doing a bit of dancing. I have to do like a very dramatic sliding across the floor on a pulley little dolly thing.
You've got three of the finalists. What are like their worst habits?
Emma talks about ham all the time.
She'll be having a conversation, be like, oh, I had ham and cheese last night.
She talks about ham an awful lot.
If it's good ham, she'll let you know, like.
I'd put ham in a toastie and that makes me a very happy person.
Ciarán's worst habit is the fact that he mumbles. He doesn't speak. Daddle cows.
Farting?
Other besides farting?
This all the time.
Oh, he's tried on my skinny jeans last night. I love me those jeans with the ribs and their knees. And I was like, well, I have a pair. Do you want to try them on? He was like, no, they're girls' jeans. And I was like, go on. And he was like, I won't tell anybody.
What about Sarah?
She doesn't make a decision. You'd be asking her to open the door and she'd be like, I don't know whether I should or not. What time do you want to leave at? Oh, I don't know. You know yourself. You know, come here, you to me here now. Just make a decision.
The person that's definitely going to win is...
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. If you could say anything down the camera now to the public, just before you go on to perform, what would you say to them?
Oh, balls.
Okay, 1 second, give me a minute.
Thanks for the support.
I'd really like to be the first female winner of The Voice and the second ginger winner of The Voice.
Well, that's all from Backstage here at The Voice of Ireland 2015. Don't forget to get onto Twitter at RTTheVoice and facebook.com/TheVoiceOfIreland. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel right here. That's right, we changed the position this week. See you at 6:30, RT1. Slán!
Aim high. Aim high and high hopes for Patrick and
Mine's Luna. Just eat less, I think.